Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to add apps in Samsung M30s. Come on, let's go. Pinch it, press and hold it, guys. And here you can see settings. Scroll down, add apps, hide the app you want, and click on done. Then your ad app is hidden, guys. Here you can see that you can't find the app. Thank you for watching my video. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching my video. Bye bye.